Yeah, green.
Darts out.
Sweeping AT turret deck.
Alice, would you rather me be an
There's a guy with a
engineer?
vortex on the south
I am an
side. He's
engineer.
pelting our harasser.
Got it.
That's a vortex.
Going up after him.
Two hostiles approaching.
Ground level
Three
control
hostiles
sector.
Approaching the tech lines.
Vortex is down. Vortex is down.
Looks like we have one infantry heading inside.
Sterling,
yeah, he's heading up to the
I think
turret
you can
deck.
revive him.
Seeing what's
Party bus
over
on
here.
The way to Bastion.
Raj.
Looks like we have a turret being revived. Enemy turret AA online.
I see.
Are you sure? I don't see any.
Yes. It is now online and operating.
I'll take it out.
At Hakoya?
Negative. Bastion.
Bastion,
okay.
I see him. Keller, you hack him or pop him.
I am distracting.
He's dead.
Make
nice.
Sure you,
yeah,
if you say something's online, make sure you say the location, because we're in two different places right now.
I didn't realize we were split, not that yet.
All terminals at the Bastion are secure, they're on our side, turrets are disabled or destroyed.
Is the, galaxy middle?
Yeah.
Yep.
Mikal is very slowly turning towards us.
I'm moving for B.
I was gonna say, yeah, one of us should grab B.
Damn, can you give me ammo?
Multiple contacts at the Bastion now.
Harasser has ammo if you need some.
Population at the Bastion is 7327. Both sides are in a squad.
Northwest anti-air turrets going online.
Southwest of the Bastion.
Right.
Whoever's still at Hangar, head for the Bastion.
Hold here, 5-5. Back up. Hold. Hold.
It's a pubby.
Alright.
Those are our two pubs.
Trying to shoot the Bastion up there.
Are you ammo, Sunday? No, you're not.
Sadly not. I'm blockade.
Why?
Because
that
was useful. Follow your squad leader as best you can.
What squad should I join?
Any of them?
It doesn't matter.
Alpha and Bravo are ostensibly auto squads. Charlie is meant to be a pub fuck squad, but it's kind of empty.
If it has
nice
people.
Nice, does he?
Odin, where you at?
Alpha.
Okay.
Alright, coming up to draft presence on Alpha point at Bastion. Unless you already got some down, Kelly.
We've got contacts on the Bastion Tower. Infantry.
Yeah, repair beams on the north AA turret.
Moving on that.
Sorry, Keller.
Why do these guys think rocket launchers are acceptable weapons?
Because they are. Always and forever.
Every single one of these AJs have tried
this.
To hit me with their rockets. What
don't,
is that?
Don't jump.
There was a Sundar shooting at us, I don't know where it went.
Oh, there it is.
It is.
Ammo also down on point now. At Bastion.
Hostile second floor under landing pad.
Solid copy, moving down.
Owie,
check
owie.
Fire TR, check fire TR, that's friendly.
Can't angle up enough?
Nope.
Oh, that's a tank.
Where?
I don't have AAs. So...
Under us.
Oh.
Where have... is us?
Where?
Near a wreck, some fire corn.
Unless you're flying.
There's two people in the galaxy.
Bastion forces, we need a medic on top of the tower.
Yeah, we're on the way to the Bastion. I'm gonna ditch Raven's Landing for now.
Raven's Landing is being secured.
Alright, here we
go. Careful, he has a SMG.
And you
sounds
just
like
slammed that big girl on the pad.
Someone save, get to the top of the Bastion and see if I've timed out on my timing yet.
Mike Rider down. On the Raven Landing.
Yeah, you know, just crash right into that.
Yeah.
Five.
It's fine.
I want to hurry and get that repaired because there's actually people here with the rockets.
Yeah, he's repairing it.
I'm working on it. Alright.
Oh, that Sundura died.
Well, watch the rest of the things, quite frankly. This is just a big thing for them to be preoccupied with.
Yeah. Also, that Sundura at the other point exploded. I just got points for it.
I thought I wasn't squad deployed, but I'm not anywhere near you guys.
I killed Yolo Swag.
It doesn't drop you down anymore.
Second galaxy inbound. That's four people.
How many is in that galaxy? Ow. Assuming, you know, tell.
The one above us?
Yeah.
I think someone just said it's four friendlies.
Four.
I only see one, actually. But
they just dropped
thank
out.
Thank you, Sterling.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you just scared the shit out of me.
We got a Scythe coming in. It's nosing down. Coming in from the southwest.
See it.
Southwest.
Yeah, fruitlessly pissed all its head.
Oh, we're gonna go play with him with the galaxy, Dan?
No, not if he's flying away.
Yeah, he's some V-hot pussy.
That's not a friendly. No,
nope, that's
not.
A Zaps Liberator.
We'll stay over here. Ooh, what the hell was
what
that?
Just tickled us.
A lightning.
Oh.
Where? Southeast of us.
Go to the bastion. My guild is there and I really need a ride.
Where is us?
Plus, this is gonna be fun.
I see it.
A bunch of us
it's
over
in
there.
The hills.
And if you're interested in joining the clan of the guild, there's always active, and we get, you know, pretty large numbers.
I didn't bring
Galahar.
Galahar. Yeah.
You're talking to a squad of orders.
Oh shit, a squad. Whoopsie. What's the area speaking?
What's going on?
The Firefox already has it in control, don't worry about it.
What's going on?
No,
nothing
we're trying
to
recruit four.
Galahar started going on a recruit ramp in a squad of Ordo.
Oh, okay.
Ramp? Not a ramp. I just said in two guys.
Okay,
guys. That's not a ramp.
Okay.
Guys, chill.
I don't mind the help though, so. Where's that landing at?
It's
user
south
joined
of Bastion
your
heading where towards the bridge.
Alright, I'll chase it down.
I just blew it up. Guy bailed.
That is a solid wall. It's gay.
So also, what the hell is
there's another
now?
Tank up there.
Oh, I thought it was the turret.
Keller, I'm gonna bring up a Sunderer and then just pop into one of the air
God.
Gunners.
You guys might want to bail. Inbound.
Unless you're fire. Feeling brave.
Yeah, Keller, pulling up a Sunderer and parking it under the tower so you guys can move on when I was on AFK real quick.
Moderate enemy air force nearby.
Firefox, turn to the left so we can get the bastion points.
No, I'm
okay, sorry, what'd you say, Hutzer? Run it by me again?
I'm putting
Sunderer
a,
coming in.
A Sunderer underneath the tower. Because I've got to run AFK real quick so you can move on.
Alright, we're good. The galaxy over the tower. Go ahead and bail out.
Alright.
I gotta find the fatty that is Hutzer.
I'm running AFK right now, so I'll be back in like 5.
You make it. Yes.
Come here, bitch.
How's
yeah,
that, Mac?
Daddy wants to play.
User
one
left
of these
your
two
channel.
Sides coming in over the bastion.
All right, Kelly, you should be able to pilot this Sundra.
Three sides.
We got a Max. Oh. Shower.
Right,
number
7
needs AA.
Enemy Liberator above bastion.
I punched the enemy Max.
I'm gonna pull
in the back
my
of the
AA
head.
Max.
Lol, someone.
Dick.
There's a guy out here.
Where do you want Bravo going to next?
Everybody.
He's down.
Oh, we have the Bastion.
There's a
let's defend the Bastion
a.
for a second.
There's a hostile Liberator flying around the Bastion.
Twit two sides.
Liberator's bugging out, I think. I put a good number of rounds in him. From my basilisks.
Permission to pull Prowler?
Oh, go for it. We're gonna ground it from here.
Alright, where?
Looks like we've got plenty of friendlies on Rock Slide, so let's move up to Crux headquarters.
Just want to point out, they are taking Raven's Landing from us. We may want to do something about the ascent. I know it's a bitch to take and all.
We'd have to do the
It's
climb.
Only one guy. If we have somebody in our galaxy or in a mosquito, they can go up and take him out.
Firefox.
Yeah.
180.
Rock.
Yes, we are on a big rock. Oh, God.
Yeah. Shiz, you might want to make sure you keep your eyes on the sky.
Yeah, we got.
Is a walker, I think, or a ranger.
We got three sights.
Another liberator off to the north.
Yes.
I'm not going to shoot those sights because they're all going together. Except that one.
Hold it, we got people here at the bash and someone's taking Bravo. I'm gonna set up here for a second.
Watch your dead. I think we're dead.
Maybe with that attitude.
We're dead.
You jumped out.
Yeah,
because
we're red.
You've got a sight on your tail.
I think he's alright. The sight died.
Damn.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's another lightning down here. No, guy, no. My bastion.
Taking hits.
Are we stopping here?
Yeah, yep. Crux headquarters, target.
Where is that liberator?
It's towards the east.
Sounds like there's one. Something above us here at Bastion.
It's on our east side, our right side.
I'm gonna blow up a lightning here real quick, and I'll catch up to you guys.
We have active NC at the Crux headquarters.
Is there a friendly center at Crux?
Yes.
It should be, yeah.
3 deploying.
Cal, keep me advised of what you're shooting at there.
User joined your channel.
I shall defend you.
Then deploy that Sunder, please.
Deploy what?
That Crux.
We had it already deployed.
Oh, wait.
Somebody put me in Firefox's squad so I can run around in his harasser if he gets one.
I deployed down to Bastion, I think.
Who's asking?
How did I kill Sterling? What happened?
You hate me, that's what happened.
Yeah, you hate Sterling. Could you?
Yeah, it's the party line.
I'll remember that.
Cal,
check fire, you're gunning me down.
Soon.
I heard it's time to snipe something. Let's do it.
Do we have an engineer nearby? I could use a little ammo boost.
I'm on my way to Crux.
We need to get some closer.
We also have the terminal
on the tower from an infiltrator.
The Odam, Sunder, and crew.
Oh my god, that newbie scared the shit out of me. NC guy just walked up right to me and just kind of just asked me what I was doing.
A is contested.
Can somebody move up to B? It looks pretty empty right now.
I keep holding shift like I'm playing Battlefield.
You can hold shift like you're playing Battlefield. You run forever though.
Well, I'm referring to when I'm in a vehicle trying to turbo boost.
You can do that if you actually have turbo.
That is a thing, yes.
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh look.
Good kill.
BizFan's party bus finally showed up.
Yeah,
need
I need
help
to kill
on
somebody
point,
at the bash.
Please.
I'm gonna head over to B.
We need help in the tower,
there.
Yeah. NC are awake now.
I need a squishy on A.
Halt, reinforcements just came.
Would love to have an engineer.
Oh,
on
damn,
A.
Just arrived.
Yeah, I'm switching engineer and I'm coming.
Enemy reaver.
The only kind of reaver.
Firefox, let me get in with you. Oh, never mind, you're out. I love harassers.
We got a Reaver in the air, dog fighting.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I love this.
What the hell is that hit by? Yeah.
Dude, I'm driving.
Wow, two Sky Guards just rolled up behind us.
Where? Where are Sky Guards? Friendlies or enemies?
Friendlies.
Oh, shit.
Ammo down.
Okay, stop swinging.
I did.
Fucking O-damn guy.
I swung once.
Kept putting that goddamn Reaver behind the hill. I couldn't hit it.
I have a vague idea of what I know, what I'm doing.
Presence down on Bravo 2, so they're moving to a different.
Ammo on point.
Is that a
hostile? Somebody dumped ammo here.
Is that a hostile NC Max? Someplace?
No, it's a friendly NC Max.
Do you know what I mean?
He just wants a hug.
These O-damn bastards are about to get shot the fuck down. They keep flying really close to me and my goddamn Sky Guard.
Any vehicles need fixing while I'm running about?
Oh, I think we're gonna murder this place. Holy crap.
I see a guy.
When we started coming in here.
They have ammo,
like oh no!
I already have ammo, but thank you.
My ammo's better.
Let's try that again.
Where's your ammo pack?
I threw it right behind you.
That
Merry
one
Christmas,
infiltrator.
XP.
Oh hey, someone damaged this turret. Time to fix it.
I think they're gone, Firefox, I think.
Now I see what I'm trying to do.
Shiz, can my ammo reach you from there? Yes.
Yep.
That's 7 meters.
I heard bad stealth.
Yeah.
Hi, Zero.
They're up top playing peekaboo.
You can snipe them. I am so freaking hot for your car.
Look at Keller standing there on that platform like a boss. I can see him from here.
Oh, wrong key.
Does anyone want a free prowler after this cap's over?
Is our sender still up? Is Spencer still alive?
Hurting medic. Who is near me?
A sender up.
I see two senders on the map that are friendly.
Who is the me that's calling for medic?
Alpha 11 at top of the tower.
Sure, what location at top of the tower?
I was right behind you. I'm coming down the elevator behind you.
But I'm at the top of the tower.
Somebody find me a Reaver to shoot down.
Never mind. Sterling found me.
You and me both, buddy.
Did I find you, or did you find me?
One way or the other. The important thing is, I got healed.
I just got reminded, need to start into Nano Weave for Max.
You mean Kinetic?
Yes. Because like, that extra max it out, you get 16k. Well, you get 16k armor instead of 10k.
I updated the platoon waypoint for our next objective.
Whoops, sorry.
I got saved apparently by someone.
Doing a patrol, next point target.
Oh, Max. He's angry.
Reaver.
Make him
he's on the,
hello, Reaver.
He's on the mid level.
Where's the Reaver? I heard the word Reaver. Where is
he
it?
He just went over Crux.
Eyes on enemy aircraft. Going which direction?
Southeast.
I'm on it.
I need to get some angry ammo to kill angry Maxes.
Oh god.
He bailed.
Max just Reaver kill. Killed me on the top floor of.
Yeah, he's peeking in and out of the doorways.
So what
I see you, faggot.
How do you give a tech to a person?
Set it to squad platoon and let them get in.
And he pull out the mosquito or something like that?
Or yeah, log off, whichever.
Right to our 9 o'clock.
Fucking stand.
I quite literally charged circles around him and killed him.
I tank to our right or left. He's passed over it. Right there.
Okay. Going for green.
Behind you.
Right here.
Thanks.
I tank right in front of us.
Oh, gotcha. Needs a medic up top.
Yeah.
Squad number?
Alpha 11.
Please hold.
Top of the tower.
Yep, I found your body.
Thank you.
There's still a NCI right at the tower.
Let's get loaded up and move out.
Alright, on my way to my party bus.
Is there a galaxy on the tower?
No.
Nope. My galaxy got eaten a while ago.
We just have a
Reaver,
series.
Reaver.
Well, to be fair, we did try to dogfight with it with how many sides?
4 or 5.
Well, it was that or sit on the pad and get mauled. At least they're a harder target if you're moving. Especially if you're moving at them.
Do we need a sender? I can pull my super
sender.
We
have Reavers up ahead.
I have a sender.
Stamp station.
We have multiple senders.
Sender is on the road north. Let's get loaded up. Move out.
Where's the turrets?
They're on the tower.
Gotcha. Yeah. No, yeah. I'm smart ass.
You said where are they?
Backing up to pick up a couple people.
Don't run him over.
Yeah.
We're running out of ammo.
And here we go.
Negative.
Still got Alpha.
Go, run, go.
There we go.
Oh my god. He tried to crash into us and instead.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Awesome. Firefox, dude. Every time I'm with you, something always funny happens. Or something badass.
Bravo Sender is deployed inside Sun Gray Amp Station.
Oh shit.
Alright, hopefully I can get there before this other Sunder to pull play on the other side. Do we have this outpost?
I don't see it. No, we don't.
No, we don't.
I'm gonna fix that.
Drop a couple people. Oop. Sorry, tank behind me. Someone go with Odin.
Bravo 4, I believe.
You got 12 and 4 heading up.
There we go. A couple people got out.
Deliver, I got you back.
And then a couple people got back in. Whatever.
It doesn't matter, these flip really fast.
Well, yeah, but
it
always helps to have friends.
Stab him.
We might lose our sender in the north because Hester just went offline and that was his sender.
Got some
Plight,
sides
you're
up.
Drunk, go home.
I heard the word Reavers and I don't see any. I am disappointed.
There's a scythe.
There is another scythe overhead as well.
Damn, why'd you get out?
There's
oh, you're playing
my tail.
Flying things. Never mind.
Need some help.
Man, NC really does not want to keep this
car. I just can't aim today. I'm sorry, Nuzzy.
No, you set it up in the middle. Damn it.
Oh wow, good job.
Oh well, I'll just park mine next year's. But you know, a little bit behind it.
Hey Keller.
Sounds kinky.
Shield generator critical.
Okay, that reminds me. I need to get some presents.
Huh?
The SMGs, are they worth it?
Oh,
the NS.
Armistice is alright. The PDW is alright, but
as I was trying to say, the NS.
He asked me sooner.
Okay.
You're both pretty.
I just heard him ask in general if.
Do you really have to fight over it? Can't somebody just answer the fucking question?
Everyone be quiet.
Yeah, not now, guys.
Soup.
But yeah, for Infiltrator, I actually wouldn't recommend the BDW. I'd just go with the SOAS 20.
Ooh! Bat phone!
Mm-hmm.
Because the auto scout rifle, if you get the foregrip on it, it's basically just the T5 AMC, but with a longer range.
And I recommend the Rams 50 because it's very powerful, and I always play sniper. But I also know that some people like the scout and some other rifles, so if you want to try them all, go ahead.
Also, one thing to note with the SMGs, you don't have to aim down sights with them. And even if you do aim down sights, you don't get a reduced movement speed. So they're really good if you just want to run and gun or... So,
and if you're gonna do that, the Armistice is better than the Hailstorm, because the Hailstorm just doesn't kill fast enough.
Yeah, the Armistice has a very fast time to kill.
I thought the Armistice was bad because it had a crappy ammo capacity.
It does have a terrible ammo capacity, but as an infiltrator, it's awesome because you can usually kill somebody before they even get a chance.
Are we still working on the generator?
We have guys inside the ammo
station.
This one's
going down in...
I see it.
You might want to back off
one. Like 10 seconds. 6, 5, 4.
God, I love this car.
There we go.
Alright, let's knock this point over.
Dog, hold up, let me repair you. Wait, you're not dog.
Let's get some ammo. Ammo. Oh,
ammo onto the lead alpha point.
Ooh, that's
hacking.
That seems like
ammo.
I need some ammo.
Yeah, ammo on point.
I have less than one magazine in reserve. I could go for some ammo.
Ow, stop, please.
I need a medic inside the amp station.
I'm right here.
Ammo down.
10 seconds until next alert.
Survey says...
Biolabs, probably, because I hate them.
Yeah!
10 points.
Ooh. Then we should get... After we cap this, we should get that biolab.
Do I win the internets now?
No.
Yes,
one only.
Yeah, we'll probably want to get to the biolab before the...
NC decide.
Before there's 25 to 48 of them there? Like there is already?
Oh, damn.
Yeah, it's almost all of their forces in there.
On the bright side, we got Ikanam.
You do.
For now. Yep.
Okay, I'm full.
It's looking like we'll keep taking ammo, probably.
A lot can happen in 2 hours.
Ah, shit, my jaw just locked.
Oh, I hate that. And they go snap. Ooh, that's bad.
No, man. It mine doesn't snap. It feels like I just ripped the muscle up under my mouth.
Also, what the hell? How is someone taking Makala from us, and all I see there is NC?
Vanuul territory to the west.
I see that, but it's like, what the hell is going on?
It's probably
otherwise?
Vanuul flipped the point, and no one's doing it. Or no, NC. No, they don't have a connecting territory.
They might have flipped the point before they lost it.
I'm more puzzled by why don't we have the point back when we outnumber them 3-1.
Which point?
At Makala.
Hold on, dog.
That's fine, I'm gonna redeploy and get something else. Think so.
We might wanna go to Ikanam.
We're at 64% though, we should be okay for now.
64 is a relative percent though.
Whoa, NC Amrish Pop just went up to equal us.
Dog.
We're gonna keep an eye on them.
We're gonna push the NC out of this biolab as quickly as we can.
I can't hear you. Like,
a platoon just deployed to
you.
The warp gate.
What were you saying, dog?
We're gonna push an Ath as soon as we have cap here.
Okie doke.